it to be completely on record how fucking shit I am at this game, 2K. You can see I played 5 minutes. I have nothing besides 3 turnovers. I just got it. Or at least I just got next gen. Sorry, the game volume was so loud. I at least just got next gen. And I have no idea what I'm doing. I've really never played my career.
It's the Knicks.
I do my league sims. If you want to see that, let me know.
Live from a
but I want to get some gameplay. What are you? Is this Run the Jewels? Whatever their name is? What the hell? Okay, skip this. I'm playing. I don't even know what I was just looking at.
Thanks for stopping by, y'all.
I know that's Kenny.
First up on the show tonight, a quick look ahead of some upcoming games on the docket.
And for that game against the Pistons, should be...
Alright, no one wants to hear this.
Now let's talk about our game tonight. A night... Thanks for joining us.
I'm sorry, I started it in the middle of my first game as well. I should let you know this. I started this recording. Mainly because I didn't want anyone to see how bad I was. But then I just sucked it up. I was like, fuck it, maybe might as well.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe
I mean, like, what else am I gonna do? I don't know.
Guys, Ja Morant has been sensational.
Look at that teammate grade.
He has been.
I'm on the bench for this team. This white boy. The build is a slashing point forward.
Certainly keeps the play interesting.
Well, the skill set of the younger players that come
into
the league is absolutely scintillating. And those different styles, those different techniques, that's the great thing about basketball is that you can find something within each player that you like to steal or borrow.
And he stole the
ball. But it's unique to
them. Oh, bad pass by Desmond Bain.
Randall and Robinson will be the inside pair.
Yeah, but this is. I'm at home here watching basketball, basically.
And it's Grimes in at the two spots.
It's not like I'm playing Call of Duty completely out of my element. But I am on Hall of Fame. I don't think I can show you that. But I am on Hall of Fame.
Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now.
I personally can't see my score, but that's okay. I don't need to see that.
Handle a screen on Bane. Just 5 on the clock. Launches it.
I'm there.
The Grizzlies pull it in.
I'm running. They don't want to pass. It's okay.
Just like you, Julius Randle is a southpaw. Left-handed.
Yeah. What? I'm gonna get open. I'm gonna make it rain. Ooh, did you see that jump shot? Give me that.
I think that can throw defenders off, so I'm always gonna pull.
Oh, that jump shot. Right there.
Here's Kennard.
Put that up. Oh my god. Why did...
Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now.
I don't understand.
Grimes passes to Toppin.
I don't understand.
Driving the lane.
Get there.
And that
not
one's
there.
Good.
He's gonna make that.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient,
no.
But the floater. Boy,
this
those sure
awful.
Are pretty.
I just threw it away right away. I told you this is going to be the worst thing you've ever seen in your life. You don't want to watch this.
Thank you very much, guys. Growing up, Mitchell Robinson didn't play basketball, but a 7-inch growth spurt in the 8th grade.
This is my first game. What am I supposed to do?
He fell to the 36th pick overall in 2018, but his physical tools have made him a presence. One key to his success, he says, just run the floor. If you're the first man down the court, you can get the ball. Kevin, that sounds pretty simple to me.
It does to me, too. Keep it simple and use that athleticism. David, thanks.
All right, let's just keep it moving.
Pass to Grimes.
I'm going to get this ball. I'm gonna pass it. Or I'm going to score.
Throws it up
probably
high.
Not.
And he makes the bucket. Gets the
and he still made that? How did he make that?
I'm
so confused. I'm so pissed off by that. I'm so pissed off. I don't understand how you... Don't understand.
But the big moment, obviously, was that dunk contest when, after being a runner-up the year before, he finally got
ball.
To claim that trophy.
Jones
I'm asking
looking
for
an opening.
I want this pick. through that big pick.
Randall against passing
it.
You're only two players assist. In the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
Oof, right up for the dunk. I love to see that, though.
Knicks on offense. They're on an 18-6 run.
Oh,
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock.
Julius, give me that. No way. Quentin Grimes splashed it in my face.
Randall's got 3 assists tonight.
This looks like he's got more feel tonight. Like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
MB kicks to Jones.
I'm running. I'm just running everywhere.
Here's Aldama.
Yeah, you gotta
think so. It's the New York Knicks.
Oh, my Lord. Got 0 points, 2 assists, 2 rebounds, 1 block. I think 4 turnovers. Yeah. Ooh. No way I'm playing this fourth quarter. Yeah, we got
Randall. Can you get back in there?
Oh no, I'm playing for a minute, 2 minutes.
You're selfish, bro.
He's saying I'm selfish. Well, probably, yeah. I mean, I don't blame you.
A minute 50
down
left
by
in
like
the fourth
25.
Quarter. Here's Brunson. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle.
Oh, my God. This guy.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes
that's insane.
It and quickly takes advantage.
I don't think Jalen Brunson's
I know they don't
making,
have mobile
I mean,
devices out there
one out of 10 times.
So they might as well talk to one another.
Tyus Jones out there with Kennard. Then it's
I don't understand.
Then
I,
it's
give me that.
And it's
hello?
With the power
hello?
That's the lineup in the game.
Oh, my God. I don't understand what just happened.
Tonight.
I passed for that ball so many
and
times.
It really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here.
I wouldn't have made the shot, but at least
and
I had a chance driving in.
One that never really was
who knows what just
an all-around
happened.
Dominant performance.
And I didn't grab
that
board.
Going into the game.
There was a sense of that, and man, they just pretty much blew them right out of the water. A clinic was put on display here today.
And it will go down as their first official win of the new year.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here of 2 that they'll play against this team. Nice to get that first one out of the way and set the tone.
Pious.
And what a tremendous standout
performance
it was for Julius Randle.
You look at
the
energy he brought on both ends of the floor, and it's easy to see why.
I refuse to spend money. I'm not spending money. No, it's not happening.
Making every effort to put this
but
game
grind this
on
out
ice.
And everyone's going to win.
The guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
It's not my fault. Give me that.
Back to Kennard.
I don't know what just happened.
Clark sets a screen for Kennard. Shot clock at 6.
Hit him with the fade.
MP passes to Clark. 2 and the run.
That was a goofboy shot. A goofball shot. A goofboy. No, you a goofboy. Yeah, I said that correctly. Fucking goofboy. All right. Awful game. Didn't earn my minutes. They're going to all slander me. Shep Owens might be the GOAT.
To come into an opponent's build.
I'm just going to have to go fucking practice. That's all I'm going to have to do.
We hope you had a great time.
Gregory McBall.
To see you again.
Oh, that was awful. No badges. No badges. I'm not allowed. No badge on. Long-ass loading screens for no reason. 100,000 gigabyte game. Oh, the media's about to rip me apart. Oh, no, 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 no. All right. Stop. Stop showing me the score. Stop doing that.
Hey, MP, you're needed in the press room.
Can I get a...
Hello.
Hey, MP, how was it out there? How are you feeling out there?
Hey, how are you feeling? Also, you're needed in the press room.
Doubt. Let's see what the media's gonna say.
Hey, is there
a... Fuck this bitch. It is great. Give me the media. Show me the media. I took that deep breath. John Wick.
Hey, hold on. How about we go with my homie over here?
My Jehovah Witness over here.
Tough loss tonight, MP.
I'm sure that's not how you wanted to start your NBA career.
Nope, John. It's definitely not.
Well, I don't get the answer?
That your next game will end on a more
Excuse me? Wait. Yeah, we part of those Tennessee misfits,
being
boy.
Being part of this organization, basically.
Hell yeah, I'm with John Morant, chewing up them guns in a Tesla.
Coaching staff. So even if I do struggle, which, you know, obviously
I'm about to buy that
6x6. I know these guys are gonna go out there and do everything that they can do to help us get this win.
Good thing
so
it's a video
trust
game.
The people around you.
Oh, hopefully, 100%. Kenny Lofton.
I mean, these guys are
gets,
pros
like, insane
in every
potential.
Sense of the word.
Stays
so I
on
have
the team
no
forever.
Reason to think that they won't come out on top of the next game.
Yeah,
you know,
I don't really give a fuck what
you
say.
Have
to be honest.
In this league.
I hope no one else does.
That makes all the sense to me. Hey, good luck in your next one, MB.
Appreciate it.
Oh
man.
Yeah, thanks, buddy. Is that it? I'm at. All right, Nate.
All right. I think we got time for a couple more questions. Hey, you
see
over here.
What you got to say, buddy?
Let's talk about a name. Shep Owens. You know, Shep
oh,
Owens
no.
has cast
Why aren't
a
they talking about my fucking
over the
big old goose
career,
egg in the score column?
What do you need to do to convince the fans that it
yeah.
wasn't a mistake?
Quadruple
to
the
draft
turnovers.
You
I did points.
Over Shep.
All right. What am I doing over Shep?
Man,
I don't
think
about Shep.
Like that.
He ain't a problem.
I mean, my job is to perform the role that I've been given to the best of my abilities. And if I do that, I think I can help this team win games. And if we win games, the fans can be more than happy.
Okay, well, let me play the devil's advocate up on this one. Well, do you think the fans will be happy if you remain a bench player for the rest of your career?
Well, like I said, if we win, I don't see how they can be upset. I mean, obviously, every player in this league wants to start, and I'm no different, but winning comes first, man. And as long as we win more games than we lose, I'm sure they're going to be more than happy, you know? These fans are smart, man, and they recognize that it takes an entire team to win, not just
okay,
one great
buddy.
Player.
We're talking all a little
right.
too long.
That's it for today.
I'm just trying to play some fucking
time,
basketball.
Y'all.
All right, McBall. Got something. All right, fucking Ricky. Hey, yo. Watch me pull the gun out of this guy's holster and go fucking Rambo. I mean. Did I say that? Clock, 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 clock. Why am I in the security office? What the hell? Get me out of here. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Wait, they said I could go to the locker room or something, right? Put on that Browns shirt, boy. Denver Warriors. Station. You see McBall on there anywhere? I don't see McBall on there. Oh, it's the starting lineups for both teams. Did it say Shangoon? Is that the next game we play? Yeah, it's gotta be the next game. Why is Tillman starting over Adams? Is he injured? I'd rather Adams grabbing my rebounds. He's gotta be injured. Get me out of the fucking dungeon. I ain't ready for it. Rep your team and earn XP. Alright, oh my lord. There's a lot of people. I'm hauling, dude. I'm a brown shirt, chill out. Do I have any XP? VC? Whatever the fuck they call it. Attributes. Oh yeah. Where's my speed? That needs to go up. That did 470. Can you purchase it? Thank you. What just happened? Oh, I didn't have enough, I don't think, right? Yeah, I don't. Get up to 68. And then... driving layup. Up there, to 64. Okay. And then I gotta haul. Let me haul. I got boots in my shoes and a snake in my boot.
Sorry about the L, boss.
What? Stop. Slapped him. Never mind. Bro, it's funny that the only place I had for her was right in front of the elevator.
Okay, I will let him know.
What up, Rick? You good?
Hey, yeah, just got off the phone with Othello.
Them 2K shoes are so fire. That's all I gotta say. That's all I need to say, actually.
I mean, he's not one of those super hands-on GMs, is he?
Nah, I mean, that's not really his reputation.
Alright, we going to talk to the GM, it sounds like. Can I just play the fuck? Alright, let me get through this shit. Let me grind. I'm going. Straight to the front office station, trust me. Look at all the brown shirts. All these fakies. I don't know real ball. Did I walk past this dude? Yes, I did. Oh yeah, I get to see fucking Sugar Lips or Pineapple, whatever her name is. I got no clue.
Hey, Olive.
MP, how are
oh,
you?
Oh yeah, that's it.
I can't complain. A little nervous, but I can't complain.
It looks like you're with Mr. Akpom today.
Yeah. Where is he again?
Same floor as Mr. Novak.
Okay. You got any advice for me?
Yeah, send me in. Send me in, Chief. I'm ready. Like a Ninja Turtle.
MP! Come on in. Take a seat.
What's up, MP?
Coach Graves. Mr. Akpom.
What'd I tell you about that? Othello, please.
I mean, my bad. You got it.
So,
Othello Akpom, the GM of the of the Memphis Grizzlies.
Picking you over him, but that's all just outside noise. Inside
right. These first walls, off, let me tell you, we need to move to Wyoming.
All right, well, I'm willing to put in the work. On end.
Okay. Handle your business.
Okay, Freddie made it seem like I had to do a bunch of PR stuff just to get my shot with the Stars.
That's flat out wrong. This Shep stuff has nothing.
Yeah, fuck the Shep stuff. What's going on in the city? Why is there a countdown? Are we all exploding? Can I play the damn games yet? Apparently not. Ah, fuck that. I've already looked at that. It's nothing. Ah! Head back to the office to talk things over with Rick. Big Rickon. It's alright, we can do that. Frickin' hauling, I'll tell you that. Bro, let me head in here real quick.
Sorry about the L, boss.
Sorry about the... Stop saying that! Stop reminding me!
Sounds good, Jay.
Please.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll link up with you later, man. Alright, have a great one.
There's no need to fucking remind me.
No, you good.
You sure?
Yeah, I just wanted to talk with you about your meeting with Othello.
To be honest with you, man, I'm a little confused.
To be honest with you, man, I didn't listen. It's alright, though. I'm getting those MVP bonuses. I don't know what they fucking do. I know I'm heading to that court, though. Let me look at the map. I've never looked. Oh. My god. What's all in here? It's just shopping centers? What's this? I got no clue. I would have to fast travel there. You are. Oh, I thought you were tall. You're on a skateboard. I'm trying to make a 7.5 glass cleaner. absolute freak. Just a monster. Don't worry, I'm strapped to the T. I'm strapped walking in this place. That'd be hilarious. Alright, I'm climbing in, let me put on the jersey. Put on the jersey, boy, so I'm not walking out there. Ooh. These jerseys kinda nice. Can I wanna my career? Quest map season, what's new? Can I not check anything on my team? The city. I guess not leadership skills. Oh, okay, so, okay. Brand endorsements, takeover. Quest seasons. No, so it doesn't look like I can see the team at all. Let's see if anyone's like fucking injured. Does that go in here? No. 0% field goal percentage. You all see that? You all saw that? Yep, that's me. Event level, arena tunnel, locker room, press conference. Let's go to the arena this way. Yeah. We going through the back. We going in the visitor section. Was that Gilbert Arenas that brought? I don't know. I forget. I'm not even gonna do that. I'm here though. Oh, that whack jumper. That wacky. I call it that wacky back. I'm gonna time it. Hold on. Oh no. Give me this whack pack. That's a green. Haha! Oh, that's a green. Oh no. Dude, it's so awful. It's like a floater and a half. Step back. I need to change this! Oh no. That needs to be changed.
And checking
that needs
out
to be
the
absolutely changed.
Moran and Bain in the backcourt together. Brooks and Jackson, the defensive forward pair.
I didn't know the jump shot was that bad. I didn't take any. Oh, I wanted to change the quarter
to like play a game like this.
Game.
Well, BA, it is the best. It's so
someone's got to remind me to do that. Josh just going off. 7-7. McBall's going in.
Number,
guys. Luck. Got a freaking Kenny and Martin like it's 2009. This boy. I want him. I want the matchup.
Martin, pass to Smith.
Pure scoring wing.
Outside, green.
Really darn
guard. Guys, when your point guard is making explosive plays at the rim,
green.
I really do think it sets the tone for the rest of the team.
Houston has gone 1-for-5 from three-point range. A cold start.
Yeah, and we hear this a lot about the Grizzlies.
Oh, out of bounds. Forced turnover. Yeah, give me that.
Substitution. It has more reason for optimism.
McBall's still in the game.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. The Grizzlies have gone 4-of-9 in this one so far. Bridges against Jackson. Back to Jones. Pass to Clark.
That.
Here's Kennard.
Give me that big pick.
Now here's MP. Clock at six. Back to Kennard. From behind the arc. Rockets with a rebound.
The right moves, which they
have. Oh, you should see what they're dealing with now.
They could be hanging up some banners very soon.
God damn, I should have had that.
Stages of this game.
Look at that. Send me the pick.
Here's MP. Clark with the screen. MP, the pass to Clark.
Pass it in there. Shoot that. Shoot that.
MP, right side.
All right, don't get vicious.
Four to shoot. Memphis needs to get off a shot.
You shoot? No, you can't even shoot.
Already,
it was wide open in the corner. You were set and everything.
They're dominating that area. They've come out with a lot more energy and effort so far.
I should add that. Fucking brand.
27 seconds left in the first quarter here. Here's Kennard. It's tipped.
And Luke Kennard's just getting reamed on the glass. Oh no. Hold on. Just so many bad things going on right now. I'm so sorry about that. Hopefully the stream's been up the whole time. I assume it has been.
I'd like to see
we're
this
back.
Effort every time.
Even if it fails.
Outside for Porter.
We'll always come back, even stronger. Just gives me more momentum. Do whatever I please. It seems like we're going strong. That's why we keep Kaminsky, the frame rate down.
Jones. It's a tie game here in Houston. And we'll get the
ball. Hell yeah. I mean, we should be fucked. Fuck it, right? Just hide the bit, right? Don't even look at it. I'm okay with that. It's always the manager that goes down, not the actual stream. Hey, what can I say, though? Dude, I'm ready. Ready to score my first NBA points.
Game so far.
That's what I'm ready for.
All right, guys, for the Rockets, what jumps out at you stat-wise?
It's really hard.
It's simple. When you can dominate the boards at both ends, you can control the second chance touches. And you know their rebounding advantage.
I haven't got fouled. Like nothing.
Outworking them on the boards for that entire first quarter.
See, that's what happens.
We've got Smith, Miles,
and Brandon Clark
there
misses.
Because
we're both ass. We're equally shit.
That's the group starting the second quarter for the Rockets. Smith with a screen on Bane. And Clark with a block.
Oh my God. Give me that.
Jones in the post.
Tyus.
Working on Green. Goes back up.
Tyus.
Jones misses. The Rockets shooting
27%
in
today's
game.
This
is good.
This is incredible, man.
Pass to Christopher. Top of the key. Count that one. Christopher's gotten his first basket of the night.
Defensive breakdown.
Well, I tell you, Bridges is doing a nice job there, and his teammates appreciate when he looks to get them
there
involved.
We go, foul. All right. First NBA points, here we go.
I know it's a phrase we often use.
Nope.
But Houston
not
really
here.
Has stripped the studs.
Well, Clark, one sign that
here
Houston
we go.
Is building for the
let's
future
go. First
has
NBA
to be
points.
All of their young talent.
Yeah, I agree with you, B.A. They're planning for the
throw.
Road ahead. Lots of gifted players on the way up. Who could develop into a tight-knit squad over the coming seasons will be fun.
That's what I like to see, though. One
point
game.
Here's Şengün.
Give me that.
Shot that time, not on target. Now Memphis takes it the other way.
Come on, Desmond.
Here's Bane.
Get in there. Give me that assist.
Oh, the go-ahead.
Big boy move.
No good.
Yeah, still close, but with their tough play on the boards, we're certainly seeing.
Still getting boards, though. Still getting boards.
Pass to Christopher from outside the arc. And Morant clears the board. Memphis
great
trailing
job.
Here. Down low. Here's
Desmond.
Bane.
He's back fucking it up every time.
Second shot opportunity.
Come on, green light.
Shot's good.
Yes.
And talking
first
about
NBA shot.
What a college career he had. Just fantastic in school. A star on many levels.
MP playing three
let's
years
go.
Before coming to the NBA.
That
is
nice
rare
mini.
These days. But I think it was great for his overall development.
With that
of course,
gnarly shot, jump shot.
Green for three. The Rockets with another miss.
I wanted that rebound.
To the wing, right side.
Come on, Ja.
And Morant with the basket.
You're meant to make those. Built for
Morant's
it.
Got nine. In the paint, Morant stays nimble.
I'm just gonna pass it to you every
time. To make
time.
Any needed adjustment to his shot.
Who's? Ah, Xavier. Oh, God damn it! That would have been a nice charge.
Making a switch here.
Am I getting subbed? Yeah. Solid minutes. I'm proud of those minutes. Halftime.
First
we're
half
up
comes
by five.
To an end. We've got a close game going here.
All right. All right.
Thanks for tuning in. Did you miss us?
And looking at this slew of road games.
I did miss you.
And we now take a look at the Houston
Rockets. Oh, look at that shot.
Thanks for joining us.
I almost just threw up in my fucking mouth. That was awful. Sometimes.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Well, you gotta like what Ja Morant has done in this game.
Let's get some buckets, maybe.
They've leaned on him to provide a lot of offense, and that's how he likes it.
I'm still on the bench. That's all right. I'm freaking zooming at this point.
Checking into the Grizzlies.
See the gas, empty.
So Garden, Kenyon Martin.
Now, wait till you see the final score. You won't be happy then.
Okay, I love the hecklers.
And if you're just joining us, we play just over a minute here in the third.
Come on.
Moran against Porter. Over Moran. Denied.
Oh, what a
Moran.
Block.
MP outside. To the inside. Last
Put
season,
that up.
We saw a lot
Big
of
boy.
Bring a renewed focus to their defensive efforts. Clark,
the
weed.
I think it did. I mean, scoring was down across the league, B.A., so that clearly indicates defense took a step forward.
Give me that.
And, you know, great defense for championship teams has always been
Keep
central
going.
And key. So I don't think it's.
Oh, what a layup.
I think
what a pass.
Now. Defense wins.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down.
I was running. I was running in transition.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by
Love
Mobile One.
It.
He made that drive look easy.
Absolutely.
But that had a high degree of difficulty.
The Wonder Boy.
To stop the run, Martin outside. Ball stolen. And here they come. Up the floor.
Pass that off.
Perfect.
Let him do
pass
it.
To set up
Hell
the lead.
Yeah.
And it's a 10-point Grizzly lead.
And another.
Can't believe he passed that to me. I know
really
I called for
now.
It. But.
You know, the defense has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding pass. Four straight field goals have been
That's
made off an assist. Hey, I'm staying
I was
in
looking at the trophy
here,
that just popped up. You guys didn't see it, but.
Taking that shot. Not a defender in sight.
Here's Moran. And it's Martin with the
oh,
rebound.
Oh, boy. I was there for that.
Fourth rebound in this one.
When it comes to Jalen Green now, it's obvious he can score. That's a given.
Damn.
Also a remarkable
I wanted that
athlete.
Board.
And his vertical really jumps out at you, if you will.
Outside Bane. Outside Moran.
Pass that right there.
Kicks it out to MP.
Pass for the screen.
Left side Bane. Releases.
Easy shot.
Porter pulls
not.
It in. Man, some of the
Jesus.
Dunks received from Green.
What
the
hell?
Are just insane.
No doubt about it, B.A. I mean, this young fella has a
Where's
bright
my guy?
Future
my guy?
Ahead of him. He's got confidence. He obviously is a tremendous athlete. He looks like he's got the work ethic that's going to allow him to realize his potential.
What's going on?
Four on the clock. Pulls it from the top of the key. And it's off the back
Give
of the
that.
Rim. No good. Memphis leading.
Push it, push it, push it.
Outside nope. Moran. Bane finds MP.
Look at that big boy screen.
Inside.
Pass it
Porter
in.
With
oh.
The steal. In
I should have bounced past it or something. I don't know. I don't know what I should have
Pass
done.
Pass to Smith. Grizzlies with the rebound.
I jumped.
They've
too,
led by as much as 10.
Early.
To the paint. Tillman. Cash.
Oh,
MP
what a shot.
Picking up the assist.
What a
MP's
shot.
MP's got his fourth assist in this one. 55 seconds left to play in the third quarter of basketball.
All right, let's get going.
Soft touch off the glass.
What was that 10 layup?
Green finds ways to get it done inside. Really intelligent as a scorer.
Pass to Jackson. Down low. Here's MP.
Oh, what a pass.
And he takes it in.
What a finish.
Off a very nice feed.
That was such
and
a nice
Grizzlies
pass.
Lead by six. There's 39 seconds left in the third quarter.
All right. I don't know, I've been making this many shots today.
He can't hit that time. Now Memphis takes it the other way. The drive by MT.
Oh, I'm going right in.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious.
Didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
What do you mean? Come on, make one of these.
For the Rockets. So Memphis going with an almost entire new group.
Hell
here.
Yeah.
Clark
at least we made
in
one.
For Tillman. Aldama comes in for Jackson. Kennard, he's checked in for Desmond Bane. And it's Jones in for Ja Morant. Shot clock
close
and game
clock. Still,
one second differential.
We're getting there. We're getting there. Hopefully we can just blow it out of the water at some point.
Well,
they stopped doing
yet,
this bowl.
I'm sure that'll change. Five to shoot.
Incredible, man. It is the most incredible, man.
The three.
They're just going to jack up a three. Oh,
so
he stole the board from me. That's upsetting. That is real upsetting. Whatever. See if I even play in the fourth. Apparently I am, yeah.
Send for Kaminsky. And it's Porter Jr. in for Washington. MP is checked in for Memphis. Hill comes in for Jones. And here's Memphis. Stringing it together. They've got an 11-2 run going.
They came out and had a statement win with their performance tonight. A fantastic effort to get
it
done here for the Grizzlies.
My bad. Free rebound.
It's impressive how the reserve players stepped up and delivered in this one.
They didn't just help out.
Whatever. I got an offensive rebound out of it.
Secured the win for their team.
And so this win marks their first victory of the new year.
First win, though, yeah, like you said.
The last word in the season series. Still three
rebound.
More meetings between them and plenty of motivation to square things up.
We know familiarity breeds contempt.
Yeah, good shot.
I would expect things to become
I wasn't
going to
foul them there.
As these teams face each other going forward.
And one player just stole the show tonight, doing everything for his team. A monster night for Ja Morant.
Boy, the way he orchestrated the pace was impressive. I mean, moved the ball around, made good things happen with
I'm
the
getting
pass.
The steal, though.
Well done.
Porter Jr. and Green in the backcourt set. Jayshon Tate out there with Miles Bridges. That's the five for Houston right now.
I'm lacking.
Just 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock.
I'm also stat
Porter against Hill. Porter in the post.
Okay.
Outside for Green. There's the three. Hits a three-pointer.
Oh, my God. He drains it.
As to why Green went second overall in the draft. He's got a unique ability to score the ball.
And so all right,
good thing I saved my shooting percentage there a little bit. Gregory McBall with that biddy. Fucking Greg. See you soon. The only other Greg I can think of is Greg Monroe. Yeah. Greg Monroe is probably the only guy I can think of. Greg Sunderland? Is that a real guy? Is that a real person? I don't know. Probably just speaking nonsense. I tend to do that. Ashley's here. Oh boy. Look at that, we squeak out of there with the W. Let me do this now before I locker codes settings. Jersey number 11. Did I make it 21? Okay. You guys wouldn't know I did that by myself. This close shot can go up. Get a 60. Okay. Yeah, you can see what the build is there, I guess. You've already seen it slashing point forward. Welcome to the league. Handle your business. Control the narrative. Mamba mentality. Rebirth. I should probably. Should I do these daily challenges? Like, what do they give me? What do MVP points give me? I'm so confused. Like, where would I even use those? These prizes? XP coins? No. Like, I just don't understand. Career tracker? Greg McBall? Stats? I don't fucking know. I don't. Oh, yeah, there's team practice. Must complete tasks. Okay.
What up, Ash? Press?
No.
No press.
Hey, what's MP stand for anyway? Sounds like a phone to me.
Stands for my player.
Anyway, that's real classy. Why would he even mention me?
Because he wants the clout. Return to the office. Can I just leave? I don't know what's back here. I can't go back there. Okay. Fuck it, we leaving in our work gear this time. I don't care. Nah, but I gotta go to the Gatorade facility apparently, so I can practice. I don't know what's fucking going on. This game's throwing me for a loop. I just wanted to play basketball. Not able to. Not allowed. Quests. Gym rat. What just happened? I gotta walk that? What is that? Team practice facility? Can I enter? And then do the gym rat? Or should I? Okay. I understand. I get it. We're all learning. It's alright. We're just going with the flow. Flowing it up. Mojo and flow. The homo. I mean. Yeah. What is that? I don't know. One City Plaza. 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 What the fuck am I talking about? What the hell? Where am I going? I don't know. Can I climb? Alright, map. I need to get around the other side of this building, I understand. What's up, postman? Name's probably Earl or something. Who knows? That's a very postman-like name, though, I feel like. I'd assume. Alright. Headphone warning just blew straight into the mic, that's my bad. Alright, let's go, I'm going. Literally fucking hauling as fast as I can to get to this Gatorade facility. Like, you don't understand.
MP, nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
I'm Marie,
nice to meet you.
On behalf of Gatorade, I want to welcome you to the Gatorade training facility.
Nice.
If you want to work out, this is the place to be.
This is the place.
Yeah.
All right, I dig it. It looks very impressive already.
Yes, state of the art.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks to the
Gatorade
Sports Science
you know I need these boosts.
Institute. We provide the best research, advice, and products to help you get the most out of your body and accomplish your performance goals.
That's dope.
Yes.
Okay, well, I need like a pass or anything to get in?
Nope, you just come right on in whenever you want. You're always welcome.
All right. Well, hey, I'm a gym rat.
Hella
so
chill.
You can see me here a lot more.
Well, like I always say, hard work is what separates the truly great from us.
Okay. Wait, what did I... Earn 3 stars on any workout 25 times. Got it. I remember these, okay. I was never good at any of them, but I certainly remember them. I can do this. Agility ladder. Start it. Yeah, so agility ladder. Nah, I just got this. Well, I'm a fucking goblin. Go in goblin mode, gremlin mode. I'm a fucking GG. Aw, 3 stars. Is that all I need though? Yeah. Let's see the movie in faster this time. I'm hauling. I'm going as fast as I can. I can't go much faster than this. Hey, 3 stars. Let's go. I knew I could do that. Sprints or treadmill? Okay. Me on this treadmill. How do I do it? Doesn't tell me, I just get on. Okay, just maintain a rhythm. That's another movement one. Where would perfect workout? Maybe medicine ball. Where's the medicine ball? Where's the medicine ball? Is this the medicine ball? Medicine ball. Okay. Release at the appropriate time? What does that mean? Oh, I see, okay. Huh? Huh? I swear I'm doing it right. There we go. Okay. 2 stars. Okay. You bozo. I got another 2 stars. God damn it, I need these 3 stars, bro. I'm trying to get that gym rat badge. Damn you. Bench press, squat, dumbbells. We can do some bench press. Press squat. Squats are always good at, I feel like. Just tap A as quickly as possible, I think. Oh no, this camera angle. There we go. There we go. Is it always X? No, it's not always X, okay. X. Y. X. B. I didn't have any time. Y. Y. I didn't have any time. I still got 2 stars. I'm lacking so hard. Dude, I suck. I'm the worst. I'm upset. I'm definitely not doing box jump. Do the leg press. I guess. Meet Zion. Oh no. Do I even want to? Did you see that? One star. This lowly. I'm so bad. He's bad. We're all bad. We're all just shit. Just awful. Okay. We're done. I do want to go to Team Practice. Hell yeah. Let's work on these badges now, boy. I'm ready for that. I'm ready. I'm hyped. Get the f- God damn it. I'm about to break my ankle. Select control to work on. Definitely finishing. Is there just alley-oop finishing? That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, finishing. First one. Okay. Give me that. Okay. Hell yeah. I green-lighted that one. Oh no, I'm missing that though. Ooh, I thought I was making that. Make that one. Let's go make a ball. Ooh. Drilling it. I thought I was making another one, to be honest. I was about to flip. Hook shot. Ooh. No, that's buns. That's doo-doo. I need to make this. No fucking around. And I didn't. I got 2 stars. Should have went back to the hook shot. Okay. I guess we could try the contested finishes. Oh. Ooh.
One more.
Non-acrobatic shot. Wait, what do I have to do? Move and hold right or left. Hell yeah. Ooh, put him on the skates. Ooh, the Euro. Oh my.
Let's go!
Shit was gnarly. Yeah, I can keep doing that. That's what I can keep doing. Hell yeah. What a Euro finishing. That was not a Euro step. That was not a Euro step. Me too. Did you hear these guys? Alright. Oh. Got him. Got him that time. Ooh! God damn, put him in the dust! Hey. Looked like a Euro step to me. Weird ass finish. Weird ass finish. Oh my. Them big ass steps. Not Euro step. Alright, let's just do the contact finishing again. Cause that shit is buns. That's easy. Oh.
Now we're rolling.
Now it ain't so easy anymore, huh? Oh no.
Just ooh. Like that.
Come on, make that. Nope. Damn it. Ooh.
Keep it going.
Might get a badge eventually. I guess I have to make that quest active. What is this, Skyrim? I don't fucking know. I have no clue. I legit have none. Okay. Smoke Cancer 252. Okay. I respect it. Quests, main. Control the narrative. Got it. I'm hauling. I swear I'm going. Ah! I'm going as fast as I can. I do.
Heck of a win last night.
Thank you. It was one crazy win.
Ash, not one chair?
You don't need chairs. What is she sitting on? Just standing. Okay. Yeah, you don't. I guess you don't need a desk, right? Or a chair? See, she's right in front of the elevator. We couldn't put her anywhere else. No way. What is this guy?
You ready to take over the game? Put on your Adidas and prove it.
Huh? Okay. Playing against each other right now? I'm so confused. I just walk on their court? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Let me just head out. What?
Oh, Josh.
Josh Giddy.
What's going on, man?
MP, how you doing?
Bro, I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling. Yo, again, man, thank you for taking the time to see me, bro. That's love.
Man, no problem. You know, I was in a similar situation.
Okay. Well, that's cool. What is this dude smoking crack? Fuck it. We all got to sometimes. I got that Josh Giddy jersey. Can I put that on now? My player appearance. The city. Top. Oh, I got. Do I got any bottoms? I got them khakis, that Jordan with that khaki. Yeah, I don't like that shirt. That deep look shirt. Nah, that Jordan shirt go hard though. Oh, but there you go, the Josh Giddy jersey with the khakis. Oh my god. Oh wait. I can get. Gotta get the Giddy jersey with the khakis. Fuck it. Wait, can I skateboard? How do I jump a ball skateboard? Oh, I didn't know that. Controls, accelerate, okay. I'm just a fucking doofus. No one told me. What can I say? An ollie? Oh! Big ups! Big ollies. City's huge. It really is a city. They really leveling up. Someone's in a fucking cart, yo. That's badass. Where is the top desk? It's right here. Hello. I am the new recruit.
What you got there,
I run for governor.
Huh?
Bunch of hopefuls.
Okay.
Trying to ride your coattails.
Doing,
and here he is.
MP,
My name is Jocelyn Davies, executive producer for Top Takes Daily. So nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
As I was telling Jocelyn earlier, we are open to any discussion involving One Chef Owens, but we do expect those questions to be respectful. And if you wish to move on quickly from any given question, we expect that desire to be honored.
And as I was just explaining to Miss Saint Germain,
all right,
a reputable.
I'm gonna blast Shep if I can, if there's not too much consequence. Maybe not.
That just comes with the territory, you know?
Like, I need to level up them general
MP,
perks.
Let's stay with the draft for a moment.
Mm-hmm. All right. Dude, I was picked 18. Who the fuck cares about me?
And why is that?
It's because simple as that. Basketball is about a lot more than athletic ability. I mean,
oh, okay.
What is it all about? Like, what
Tell
is your opponent that. Doing?
Please.
How can you stop them? What are your teammates' strengths? How can you empower them to play the best basketball that they can play?
Almost like a chess match.
Absolutely. A complete chess match. Thank you. Athleticism is a tool.
Bro, you big ass motherfucker,
MP,
Kendrick Perkins.
You know we keep it real
JJ
on
Redick,
here.
You golden boy.
I gotta ask you.
You know, I'm gonna say this as calmly as possible.
Well, this has been unforgettable.
I wore
and
my
love
suit.
To continue this
at the best of times. So I'm good like that. Oh yeah, they like that. They like that. That's social. I already talked to Josh Giddey. Huh. I can finally play my next game. Oh, I already went to team practice to play a game. I already did that shit. We in the stew. Bro, to work security at one of these places would be so cool. That's what I do. That's my full-time job, by the way. Just a low-life security. But what can you do about it? Head into the locker room change. We keeping the jump shot too. Fuck it. Oh my. I didn't mean to run into you, little lady. I went the wrong fucking one, huh? Ooh! Hey. Okay.
And the starting group for the Grizzlies. In at the guard spots, Morant and Bane. At the forward spots, it's Brooks and Jackson Jr. And
I just don't see Steven Jackson anywhere. He just not exists. Not at the end of the bench anywhere.
Everyone's excited to see these two monster teams battle it out.
Over there.
You know, Greg,
okay.
Whoever comes out on top tonight will have...
Guarding Timmy? Big Timmy. It's only 4-6 with 8 minutes left. Put my hands up.
Just about 2 minutes into the game.
Oh no, where am I going?
And Hardaway gets it to go.
That was definitely my fault.
Finding ways to contribute. Season open.
Basically fell in real life.
Morant passes to MP. Back to Morant. To the middle, pulls up.
Hey, good pass.
He gets it to go on the assist by Morant.
Yeah, another nice bucket
into,
down
into
low.
A nice score for
They've
me.
Really been able
That's
to
what I like
the
to see.
Into the post effectively.
That's all I like to
so
see.
Far.
Hello.
Down low.
Give me that.
Hardaway gets it to go. Hardaway has got his third
Fumbling
basket
like
of the
crazy.
Night.
We sometimes forget how solid Irving is when it comes to his passing. Great find there.
A three from
Fuck
MP. Gets the rebound.
And on an open look like that.
How did I know that? How did I know that was going to happen?
Coverage.
Nola kicks to Irving.
Nerlens Noel. No, it's Reggie Bullock. What am I talking about?
Doncic against Morant.
They look this. Never mind.
On the wing, Hardaway.
Controller batteries are low. I'm gonna change those.
And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. And this is the first time they've matched up with the Mavericks this year.
Yeah, and they're hoping for a better showing against this club this season. Last year they came.
Ew, you had to take that. Oh my God.
More. We'll put them over.
Oh, they got us on a transition foul.
And last season, 77%
That's awful.
From the line, they could usually get the job done there.
Oh,
you know, Kyrie
man.
Really does have some of the best coverage in the league, which is why he is so devastating in a one-on-one situation. It's something you got to watch out for.
Here's Wood, and the
oh, I blocked him.
By MP.
Is that on me? No, it's on Luka. I would have been so upset if that was on me. I would have cried, probably.
Just under
shoot
3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Hardaway against MP. Payne for three.
Oh, he can still shoot that. I passed it to the wrong person. I meant to pass it to Job, but Bade got open too, so that's okay.
Love how they're using him.
I'm not mad
so
about
far.
That at all.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this
I can't.
Early in the game,
double
it's
screen.
Bad.
Oh, he faded away.
He
oh, my lord.
The rest of the game. This
they're
man
just exploiting
is on fire.
Me.
His team is winning, and it doesn't get better than that.
Greg, you have to love the impact that Tim Hardaway Jr. has had on the defensive end.
Oh, what a pass.
He's got a great wingspan to bother shooters and contain penetration. Always aware of where the ball is on the floor.
Right.
You could call him an underrated defender.
Hardaway passes to Wood.
I'm coming for that.
Right wing.
Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm here, Tim.
Outside Hardaway.
I think
Wood
you're going.
With the screen for Hardaway. Just three to shoot.
Oh, and
here's
wide.
Bullock from the arc. And the right, rebound by Jaren Jackson.
Bag.
The Grizzlies trail by three. Moran finds MP.
And a big pick.
It's rebounded by Dallas. Last game matchup
bad
with
shot,
the Suns.
Bad
a
shot.
Tough loss there.
Total embarrassment. I was shocked at how poorly
hands
they
up.
Played. I think they.
Oh my lord. Come on, Ja. They're up by a little bit. Dude, Kyrie isn't making free throws.
You're missing that one early.
And you knew things were going south for Irving and the Nets when they couldn't agree on a contract. He was eventually traded and is a big talent boost to this team. And Kyrie still has all the talent in the world, even if it comes with some risk.
Oh, what a pick.
MP against Hardaway.
Dude, he faded for some reason.
Memphis moving that ball around. And a
oh, what a pass.
Three-pointers yes, off the mark.
Fumbled.
Mavericks leading by four.
He just fumbled the bag.
On the wing,
that's all
Irving.
I can say.
Front pass the arc. And Desmond Bain pulls it down.
Slow going for him this quarter. The defense putting up a good fight.
Come on,
Jackson
make that.
And Jackson
hell yeah.
It down hard.
We talk about Jackson.
I was calling for that.
For
I saw
big,
it coming.
But this is the other thing that he can do when his mindset is
that
to
point
attack.
Forward. I'm your man. I'm that guy.
To the inside. And it's Doncic. That time on the assist by Irving.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Oh, what a pass.
Well, a bit ago, Taylor Jenkins and I were able to chat.
Squared up and shot.
The first meeting of
is that a one-point game
so
now?
He didn't
I'm excited
exactly
for it.
What to expect, but he does
big timeout.
He his guys
they need one. Got that
so
finishing badge,
expect
though.
Expect them to be aggressive from early on.
Appreciate that, David. Interesting report there, GA. The team focused on what it can do offensively.
Bottom line, in this league, you have to score points.
I'm here.
Sounds like
I'm here.
They have a plan.
Yeah, well, you better not ignore the other side
you
of the ball.
You ain't going
it
anywhere.
It doesn't matter how many points you score if you get absolutely no stops on defense.
Awful.
I know what they say. Defense wins championships, but you need some bucket getters, too, now.
Send that big pick.
MP outside. Clark trying to
I need
open.
To stop shooting, yeah.
MP, no good.
Mavericks leading I really need to. I have like a 56 Irving. Something.
Again, the Mavericks score.
And yeah, Kyrie's just going to keep getting buckets on us, that too. Mid-range Jay opens up, he's got a
fire. Pass to Kennard. Three-pointer.
Luke wide open. Headshot off. And he breaks. So what are you here for, then? Literally, what are you here for? Form at the offensive
end. They're making good decisions,
I'm
not
here.
Wasting these opportunities.
I'm here. Pass to McGee. Aldama with the rebound. I was here. I was there the whole
and
time. Great defense.
Able to score on that type of defense rather easily. Surprising to see him come away empty.
To the paint, stolen by McGee.
Oh, and then he just stole the ball from me. I'm going. Nobody I'm going.
Down. Nobody near Irving. Irving. Good.
His foot was on the line. I don't care. Irving's got 10. You can take that
and
long, too, my boy.
To show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Did the game just freeze? Oh my god. How does this even happen? The game froze. Like, what am I gonna do about that, huh? Look, the game's frozen. The game's literally frozen. Every time. Alright. Well, I guess we're not playing my career anymore. I just wanted to check how many turnovers I had, so I hit the pause button. Apparently, it didn't like that. Not one bit. Well, we're back. I'll tell you that. I'm sorry that that happened, that everyone had to witness that. I am upset, pissed off, mad. We're loading back into the game, though. Don't worry. My career in style.
Finish on the other side of the rim. Putting on a show.
All right. We're starting up my team.
Welcome
That's all
to
I have to
my
say.
Team, where you create your very own dream team. To get started, you need to choose your starter card. Ja Morant, Jimmy Butler, and Joel Embiid are waiting for you on the triple threat court. Play this 3-on-3 game to 21 and see who you want to lead your my team.
I don't know who is gonna lead my team. You tell me. Alright, let's get into it. It's just gonna keep loading. Am I perpetually stuck? Because if you do this to me, I'm gonna be real upset. Hello? Do you guys see what's going on? This game fucking hates me. It just doesn't run. Alright. Oh, fucking. It worked. It worked. Oh my god. I was about to end the stream. In absolute anger. Alright. Opponent's lineup's full of scrubs. Is that my lineup? I got no clue. My lineup's full of scrubs. Jimmy Buckets. Oh yeah, I know what I'm doing. I've played enough offline triple threat in my day. You can just take that. Or not. You need that board though. Or not. You can just take that. I'm just gonna... Joe! Joel Embiid! It's my goat right there. Even though he just got dropped off. Whatever. Oh, what a block. What a block.
Oh,
Jimmy. No, it wasn't a dunk, Jimmy. Jimmy, what are you doing to me, baby? There was no foul there. There was no foul. That's insane. Insane. And then he's just yams on me. Like a gold wood. It just blow past him every time. Doesn't even matter. We off ball. And then we off ball. Jeez. We shoot that. The fucking the coffee club extraordinaire. I'm just going in every time. Gotta dunk though. Gotta give me that max MT if I'm playing offline. I'm gonna have to start playing offline. And I didn't block that? Awful. Here we go. Hey. Ooh. Hey! Just the boys having fun. Just the boys having fun. Nice strip. Whoa. What was that? It's alright. We wanted that free rebound. Or not. Jesus. Finally got the rebound. Hey. Alright. Hey, keep getting those. Keep getting that MT, baby. Rack it up. No money spent, team. Ugh, so lame. Let's go. Put that in. If it's an assist, I'll take it. Doesn't need to be a dunk. Hey, nice job getting there. You need to grab a board, Jimmy. Hey! Wow. Shrug off him. Hopefully I'll win soon. Yeah, I'll let him do that. Just so I can get out of here. Oh my lord. Flying. Absolute flying. Put him in a body bag. Fucking blender. Oh shit. Come here. I want this, Chet. I want that matchup. Fuck that. Give me that rebound. The big JoJo rebound. Alright, who's driving? Oh my god, it's just too easy. I'm just throwing it over, guys. It's just simple mathematics. Hey. Run, Ja, run. See Ja run. Hell yeah. Good way to fucking end it. All that MT. Add it up. Break it up. I don't even care. Gonna get out of here with the W. Open the vault, and what do I get? A prize ball! And the starter kit. Let's see, we're cooking up.
one card. You know I'm taking. You know I'm taking. You know I'm taking. Jaw. You know I gotta take my jaw, my sweet baby jaw. Yeah, just flip all these scrubs. I don't really care. Flip all these scrubs. Saw Sam Hauser. Alright, flip all these scrubs. And flip all these scrubs. I got a ball. Steven Silas. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Stop giving me cards. Are they done? Team name. Sweet baby jaw, I just said it, sweet baby jaw. Sweet baby jaw, city of I don't know, it's the city in Wyoming. Cheyenne, Wyoming. How many people live in Cheyenne? 65,000 people. Cheyenne, is it here? No, it's not. Mexico City, Nevada. Or wherever the fuck it's from. Sweet baby jaw.
It's time to see what you can do in clutch time.
Clutch time. I am not clutch. Absolutely not.
You also have an agenda to complete. Get two assists as a team to earn some.
Complete that agenda.
That'll get you started on your way to level 40.
Ooh, Jimmy. Of course there is. There always is. Hello. I'm, like, this fucking game. I don't know what it wants me to do. Once again, I'm gonna have to close this fucking app. Back into it. Like, you see, it's just not anything. It's so bugged. It's honestly not making me upset. Not wanting me to, not. It's not. It's making me not want to play the game. Which is upsetting, because I want to play the game. I have no idea what it kept loaded.
It's time to see what you can do in clutch time. Here, you can play a single quarter of 5-on-5 with no substitutions, a 14-second shot clock, and a 4-point line. You also have an agenda to complete. Get 2 assists as a team to earn some quick season XP that'll get you started on your way to level 40.
Alright, well, let's see. If it doesn't load, I'm ending stream. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, it's making me play clutch time, I understand. Two clutch time offline. It's the only thing I saw. Malik Beasley. Royce O'Neal. That's what we call him. That's what I call him. A. Oh my. What a spin. Put him in the cycle. As a team. That young lady said I had an agenda to push, so I'm pushing the agenda. That's what she told me. That's what she told me. So I'm doing it. Two. Oh, what a block. That's what I was waiting for. I'm going all the way in. Ew. Oh, what a strip. All the way in again? Ew. I'm glad I got the rebound, though. Wish I would have got the points. Oh, not Malik Beasley. He drains it. Oh, he's open. Get down there. Hell yeah. Dunks, but I'll probably end up doing that on that offline. I don't. Just that the XP doesn't even really matter. The new season literally starts in 12 hours. That's what I was kind of waiting to do, but not if my team's gonna be a loser. Oh, he's launching. And he airballed. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna watch it again. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna cry after that. Get snagged. Threw it over the fucking moon. Still made it. Still got an assist for it, that's awesome. Snagged again. Brandon Clark dunk. Only needs one more. 50 seconds. I don't know if I can get that. To be honest. Yeah, that's what's gonna do. Maybe I'll set a pick. Let's see if I can do that. Big Ja Morant pick. You wiener. I don't want to be scoring with Brandon Clark. Just foul. the line every time. Stop the clock. So what's gonna happen? Fucking Malika Andrews over here is gonna keep missing shots. Skirt. Awful. Awful. The worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh no. Homie did not want that. They have no more shot clock, so we're screwed. Basically. Unless I can snag it. Nope. We're just sending them to the line again. I could have been out of here so much longer. So much sooner ago. Whatever. Come on, man. Nope. Just another turn. Hucking it. What are we up to? What the hell is going on? Okay. At the buzzer? No way. Oh. Okay, that makes more sense. I'm spinning the wheel. Ayo, no shot, it gives me that, that 99 first try, right? I'm stopping at full power, baby. Erodia Yopi. I got the worst one. Oh, no, I didn't. I got a shoe pack. Diamond shoe pack, I think. A shoe colorway pack. My apologies. This A button. This A button. Like, it just won't. It's not happening with me. It's not happy. Okay, let me get through it. Got Ruby Shack. Got Sue Bird. Oh, I can't play a Sue Bird? God. Season 6 ball. Emerald Prize ball. Get that emerald ball, nice. So I'm just gonna end up doing all of these probably. Unopened packs. 11 packs was a topper. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm definitely doing this pack opening right now. All of them. Flip all. Anchor and shoe pack. And we're just gonna go straight into domination. Maybe. I don't know. Got a shoe colorway. I really don't. I wish I could tell you. We got the My Team promo packs, of course. Those are gonna give me a silver player, probably. Own the bronze prize ball. Here's promo pack number one. Gold. Malik Monk. That's what I got out of it. What is this? Oh, Sapphire. You see that? Hey! I got a good card out of one of these, actually. A Ruby Michael and Sapphire Devin. Okay. Pick one card. You know I'm going to see. There's no way I ain't. Give me that. Give me that Ruby MJ. Gobbling that shit up for breakfast. That Sapphire Depot. Can you play point guard? No, I cannot. So I just got overabundance of... Probably should have took the Admiral, but I didn't. Nick Nurse. So do I add my own boost to that? I think that's what happens, yeah. I assume so. Let's get cracking through these Emerald. Another shooting guard or small forward. Oh my god, is that a diamond red in the second one? Open this. A diamond already? I don't know if that's good or not. I mean, we're probably not. Oh no, a point guard. Is it Dame? Terry Porter. Hello, Terry. No, that's an amethyst. Two golds. 70 overall, Garrett Temple. Wow. No shake. I got a ruby. Hey, Pascal, I'll take that. I need big men, so he can be one of those. Emerald. Devin Vassell? Okay. He's filling out the team. Avidus Savidus? I don't know that guy's name. I know of him, not his name. Brian Russell. I don't know of that guy at all. I know Larry Bird. The big white chocolate. Goga Pitazdi. King. Oh my god. Oh my god. Another one. I wasn't thinking I was going to get this lucky. What do we got? What do we got coming out here? Eastern Conference Center. Number 12. Shaq? Oh, Dwight. I'm so bad. That's a good card, I think. I'm so bad with the guesses, though. And the Amethyst Topper. Me something. Western Conference small forward, number 34. I'm not even Sonics. Who's that? Xavier McDaniels. Okay. I mean, I'll take it definitely. Send. This is set of contents. Let's go home. Oh boy. $40 million MT for a 91 overall Desmond Bane. Oh wow, okay. Cool. I'll do that. Yeah. But where? Token market? Is that what I'm looking for? No. Or am I? Is that what I'm looking for? 98 overall Muggsy Bogues. I would never understand that. Okay. 4. Okay. Season 1. Season 2, Season 3. So I have 15. That Jeremy Lin looks appetizing as hell. But what are the newest ones? Oh, okay. I see here. I see. And then moments. Okay. That makes sense. Good to know. Lineup management. Oh yeah. I know. Best available players. I guess that's what we're running. Works for me. Changes have been saved. Current Golden Age, Modern Age. Okay. So we just get players, it looks like. The 97. Magic Trophy Case Pack. Oh my god, what do the Trophy Case Packs get me? Trophy case. Oh, you get Rashard Lewis. Oh. I guess probably a couple of them. Guessing, yeah. Like, I don't understand the appeal here. Triple threat. You only get something every 5 wins this time. I'm gonna grind the fuck out of this. You only need 250 dubs? That's offline? Why not? Let me just do VC. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna do MJ. And some fucking scrubs. Some scrubbies. Brandon Clark. And. Got any other centers? No problem connecting. Hello? This game. This game. Just let me play. Let me stream. Thank God. Let me be a man. Okay. Give me this. Probably should have picked someone that could shoot threes, huh? Instead of doing. Instead of MJ. Not when Isaiah Roby's doing that. Skirt. 40 point game. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, Brandon Clark. It's gonna give me a brain aneurysm. Oh my god, MJ. to stop him. Let's go, MJ. Oh, you might have to pass that for once. Hell yeah. Let's get that Dexter assist going. Yes. Oh, what a foul. You little stinker boy. Oh my lord. Get out of my way, get out.
Get there, get there.
I see him, I see him.
Put that up, put that up. And he sinks it. We just need one dunk from the boy. One dunk from the man's. There we go. Bro got fleeced by... MJ got fleeced by Benedict Mathurin. Yamming on him. This is my first time playing next gen, and dude, the animations are just so crisp. Give me that. I thought I was there. I guess not. Weenie Hut Central. Hey. Uh-oh. I'm going baseline with it. Oh my lord! Put him in a body bag! Why don't you? Jesus. Criminal. Block. Hey. Jab. Coming back. Shooting the three. Bricking. I'm grabbing the board. Brandon Clark, you're not shooting again with MJ. He's greening. Buckets, it's raining. No, not shade on sharp. Oh my lord. Hey, pull up. Green in his face. I'm nasty like that. It's dirty. It's getting dirty in here. Give me this. Brandon Clark. Hey. Green again. That's what I like to see. So many green lights. Get me out of there. Give me the next game. Show me the vault. Nothing. Got nothing. Yeah, same team, run it back. Always. 4 3-pointers and one dunk. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, MJ. That was the worst case scenario. Coming for that, or not. I don't even know who that was. What chum. Donovan Mitchell got clamps. It's Drew Holiday. It's not even Donnie. Give me that. Oh my god. Fucking Ken Birch. Not cool, bro. Kem, what are you doing? Where's the help? That's a green. There we go. Gotta get three more of those MFers.
Who's watching here? Yo, yo, right here, right here.
Give me that. Oh no. Was great defense too.
Shut up.
Green? Oh my god, Brandon Clark's a GOAT. That's why he's the GOAT. The GOAT! Finally. He hit two of them. It doesn't matter if he's cold. Aw, what a clumsy foul. It's just ass. Give me that. Hey. Hey. Bad shot again. He's cold. And we're getting dunked on by someone that looks like Dante DiVincenzo. Score 6-10. And it was a three, let's go. I didn't think my foot was behind the line. Apparently it was. It was. That. Ah! I thought MJ was blocking that boy. Blocking that fool.
Hey, yo, right here.
Hey, green light. Oh my god, swatted that young man. Fucking hell. I didn't shoot all those shots for you not to dunk it on him. Oh my god, another ticky-tack. Damn foul. So sorry about that. You know the controllers always dying on us. The Dollar Tree batteries. Just bully them. Hey, that was an insane dunk, D'Lo. Not D'Lo, Donovan. But that one's even crazier. That was insane. Fucking crazy. Look at this. Oh my. That overbearing defense. I'm just splitting both of them. 20 points, 20-16. just go ahead and score that. Even though I probably wasn't supposed to do that. Alright. Well, I am tired as hell. And I think I'm gonna end this little bitch here. I wanna thank everyone for stopping by, having a good time while you're here. Yeah, I told you I was tired. Alright, have a good night. If you're on YouTube, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're on Twitch and watching the VOD, you can always follow. It's always encouraged. But I'm just glad you're stopping by and watching this long. Making sure I'm not talking to myself forever. Alright, thank you. Have a good day.